guys are winner semis, so. Yes. Tomorrow, but also like in a year. Don, can I get you to play your set actually?
Weirdo.
You gotta play Smash Ultimate. Yeah.
Weirdo.
Can I get you in main event?
Comms. What's the car doing?
Whose car is this?
I don't know. Well, anyways,
we're back.
Mario up one stock. Pretty good lead. Yeah.
I don't know what happened.
Me either. Looking for an opening.
Mm-hmm. This neutral has to be so hard for Plant, honestly.
This has to be. Kind of like fast options does he have?
He has dash attack and nothing else safe. Like, he has to land on Plant. That was smart.
Bringing it back.
Like, I don't think Plant can land on Game & Watch, like, ever. That cannot be upbeat. Like, that up air is probably about the safest option he has, and. I love that he's been doing that. Getting a spike there is insane. I also love Loafer's recoveries, how he does the... Just, like, kind of mixes it up, goes to the platform sometimes. Because Plant's upbeat has, like, no lag, actually. Like,
real.
It's kind of like me Gunner's upbeat. It's pretty funny.
Yeah, getting punished with an upbeat.
Yeah, nothing is safe in this matchup. It's, like, all just call-outs.
Oh, yeah.
It just has to be Loafer, like, kind of outplaying him, honestly.
Given some of the down B's.
Like yeah, down B is... Yeah.
Down B is down B.
It's strong.
Not gonna walk with a dash attack. Ooh. Trying to cover Legend Bomb.
Weaving and skeeving there.
Flashing with a jab, of course. Armoring through the hand.
Dang. Yeah, gonna take it there.
Oh,
Epitui, we're back to even. Mario had a huge lead here, and now it's just 1-1.
King of the comeback.
I think Plant's definitely biggest thing in this matchup is just his damage output and kill power.
Oh yeah, Game & Watch is light, and he can take the stock pretty quickly.
Like it's hard to obviously get in, but if like he can get the damage quick and rack it up, and now he's an up smash percent right now. So.
And he gets a good charge.
Or like Batui, or just like. It is dead even though. 77.
Oh yeah. Keeping him off stage. Getting down smash, almost getting the berry. Gotta be careful.
Yeah. I love that grab.
So good.
I was like, okay, that's not true.
Almost getting hit. Airing him off stage.
Let's try situation here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if he's in. Oh, he's looking for that grab. I don't know if he's in grab percent yet. But Mario gonna take game one there.
Oh yeah, at 114 with like 150.
Yeah, it would have. That grab killed.
That grab would have definitely killed.
Especially on small battlefield, because small battlefield just has FD ceiling, which is the lowest ceiling. I know, I saw that. Is Shiny Market winner's top 8?
Stop battle! A runoff is her came.
that it doesn't move.
But Hazard's on it, though.
It does, but...
We don't play Hazard's on it. That's for losers.
Yeah, there was actually a debate where... So instead of, like, having two rule sets for Hazard's on and Hazard's off, you just have a bunch of different rule sets that's, like, Smashville, like, town and city, and then, like... So the rule set is just random on, but it's only that stage selected on random, so it'll always pick that stage, you know?
Okay.
But then you can have, like, some stages are Hazard's on and some stages are Hazard's off. So.
Yeah.
I remember someone talking about that, but I assume it's just annoying, because if you have any other rule set, it's like,
yeah.
It gets in the way. Yeah. Got the laser, the razor blade leaves.
Ooh.
That was great how he spaced it so he didn't get caught by the up B there.
What was that up B? That's so funny.
The up B hit his neck.
Yeah, it brought him back on stage though.
Okay.
Because Mario obviously wanted to send him. That was a great call out. He was just barely off on it. He's going out there with him. He's gonna die. Oh, he caught him. Should we throw the trip? He almost caught that roll there. Now playing off stage. This is a really tough situation. Gonna make it back though. Back to the ledge. Nice, nice. This is still just recovering. It's not very fun. Makes it back though. Really solid stuff. I love that dash attack too. He just waited there for a second. Gonna hit Game & Watch's head and that reflector there too.
I think that's the only weak spot on his.
Yeah, a lot of reflectors when it's like they're like holding something in front of them, like you can like hit the rest of them. Because I know Sword Fighters is like that. I get a hit on my head sometimes.
Oh yeah.
This is gonna kill.
That's gonna
No. Not gonna kill yet.
He doesn't have any kill throws, I don't think.
I think it can kill like 20% more, but like.
At this point,
because that one almost killed. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Should we again?
Almost catching the invincibility.
Woo! You see that F smash? He was cooking. He wanted to kill him at 50.
He's got max rage.
Yeah, playing with 4 rages. Terrifying. Oh. Okay.
Staying alive. That's it. He's got a little bit of extra credit on him.
Ooh. Nice combos here. Yeah, once you get hit in that up air juggle, it's like, you do not have good options, really.
Yeah. It's like, you'll take the percent.
You either get hit by, like, a few more up airs, or you're, like, trying to mash air dodge, and it can catch you with something else. It's just not a good spot to be in.
Crap.
Yeah.
Big enough. Almost getting the berry down to
him. Ooh. Ooh. Set enough for that down air there.
Just waiting for that roll in.
Yeah.
Chef keeping him on stage. He made it back. Parry.
Oh, nice, nice. Yep. Good stuff.
Getting combos. A lot of damage. Yeah.
Push up there.
Get up. Like, as soon as possible. I think it was in get up attack and he almost got hit, but he caught it.
Wow.
Still make his comeback. Oof, he wanted that down air.
We're gonna get out of the corner with a dash attack again. Ledge here, pretty scary situation. He tried to catch him with it there. Gonna trade with that down B there now. Whoever gets, oh, is that gonna kill?
Yeah.
Wow, that does kill. 1-1. We are
half range.
We are in for a tight set, I think. Gotcha. Troy, can I get you and Adam to play?
Yeah.
Looks like he just passed out. Have you ever seen this match before? Graphing's broken. Damage. Near terrain. It just does not feel like you have a good option. Like, you just gotta take the damage, yeah. That's so silly. Yeah. Going for the edge guard. Clanked out with the Batui and they both got hit there too, actually. I'm definitely looking for the grab, yep. Jeez, yeah. The bomb caught him, but the first hit caught him, but the second hit did not miss. But he still got trapped there. Oh, it's specified, by the way. Oh, really?
Yeah.